60 seconds now. Slow build-up. Shuey doesn't want to waste the footy. Gives it off. From the side was Dixon. And now Jetta with a wind-up. 65 metres from Jetta. Not a problem. And West Coast hit the front.
That is a monster kick, an absolute monster kick. But there was a moment there where I feared for Brad Shepherd's life. I thought he was going to be dead. He gets his hand pass and he does not see Charlie Dixon, who just needed to body line him, needed to wrap him up. And how's the finish from Cheddar?